बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा, रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा, रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा। वेलकम माय ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स इन दारेकम स्कूल होरी टाउन। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर ऑफ क्लास 4। सो टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज पंक्चुएशन। पंक्चुएशन इज अ सिस्टम ऑफ मार्क्स used in writing to make its meaning clear for the reader. For example, question mark, full stop, comma, inverted commas, etc. So let's discuss them one by one. Exclamation mark. A statement expresses strong feelings, emotions or excitement ends with an exclamation mark. For example, what a beautiful day it is. Oh, she got the first position. Apostrophe. Basically, apostrophe shows the ownership. For example, the boy's pencil. In this example, the pencil is belonging to the boy. Inverted commas. Used to indicate direct speech or quotations. For example, Harry said, there's going to be trouble. Also known as quotation marks or speech marks. Comma. A comma is a punctuation mark that indicates a pause is needed in the sentence. For example, there is a pen, comma, pencil and book on the table. Question mark. It is used when any question is asked. For example, is there any hardworking student in the class? Question mark. Second, do you want to play game? Question mark. Full stop. Definition. The full stop is punctuation mark placed at the end of the sentence. The main function of full stop or periods is to make the end of the sentence. For example, my name is Noman Khan. I hope this video will help you. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.